Breaking news in New Jersey, where police are investigating the murder of a food delivery man. Investigators say that 41-year-old Karamoko Fatiga was attempting to deliver food on Shepherd Avenue in East Orange last night when he was shot to death. No one has been arrested.